Played a sport before, you know this to be true. Coaches have the power to impact so many lives, even after games and sports are over. That was quite clear tonight as former players, even assistant coaches, surprised longtime volleyball coach Melissa Belcher. Chrissy Kopanis with the emotional moment.
There's nothing like a good old surprise party to celebrate a birthday. And tonight in Oak Harbor, a drive-by birthday bash helped Melissa Belcher turn 48 years old. Tears poured from her eyes as car by car dropped off balloons, gifts, and flowers.
I wanted it to be extra special with people that have cared about her and have meant so much to her in this journey that she's been on.
It's very emotional for all of us because we know how much joy people bring to her, and because we can't get her out much, so the idea that people are willing to drive far and come see her and share a special day with her is overwhelmingly joyful.
The former Central Catholic volleyball coach and Northview math teacher was diagnosed with ALS 10 years ago. The average life expectancy is just 3 to 5 years. Those who know her aren't surprised. She's one tough cookie.
She had made impacts before that we had no idea of things that she was doing. She just did her thing at school or whatever, and until she came down with this, we just had no idea of the people that and the students that she was that she had an impact on.
And to this day, even with the disease and her not even being able to speak real well, she impacts caregivers, people that come to see. It's just amazing how many lives she touched.
From former players to assistant coaches and teachers, as each car pulled up, it isn't hard to see the huge impact she's had on so many people. Reporting in Oak Harbor, Chrissy Kopanis, WTOL 11.